guys, it's Bella from Bella's Toy Chest. So everybody was requesting that I put on this apron that I spent $10, but actually it was on sale. It was 50% off, so I spent $5. It has pockets. It's really cute. Here's it from the side. No, I'm not naked. There it is from the back. And then here's the other side. It's really super cute. So here it is. Everybody was requesting that I wore it. I think it's really cute. I'd wear it around my house. So this is the apron. I'm gonna wear it. I love it. Too bad I don't, they don't wear these at McDonald's anymore. Okay, so to start the show and show you guys what I got. Oh, my chair's stuck. Hold on. All right. Three things are popping out over here. Oh, yeah. And I did my makeup like yellow and red to match McDonald's. Okay. So before I show you guys what I got from the show, or from the antique place, not the show. Big ol'. I did have a couple mail calls. My grandma ripped open a couple because she didn't know. So here's one that I got. She only opened up two, but I was like, grandma, this is not your mail. All right. Dear Bella, you are one of the best and hottest YouTubers out there. I enjoy a lot of your videos and show off a whole bunch of old vintage figures as well as new recent figures. You're awesome. Keep doing what you're doing. Take care. And by the way, happy birthday. That was from Robert Ambarosa. Thank you. It's really cute. And this is from Curtis. Hi. I was the one that sent you the Baby Yoda puzzle. I was wondering if you collect anime also. Have a nice day, Curtis. Thank you, Curtis. And everybody knows I love Baby Yoda. And he sent me Baby Yoda pen. And this is definitely going on my car keys. Thank you so much, Curtis. And then this is, not quite sure, but this is what it looks like. It says, do not bend. How do I open this? Get my knife out. I feel like I was like one of those girls that was like showing off the bikini they just got. It's almost like it, but. Hi, Bella. Love the unboxing and want to send you some of my original stickers and pins and some Garbage Pail Kids cards. Stay safe. Oh, this is really cool. Friends till the end. It's Chucky. These are really cool. So these are her, I believe it's a girl, her stickers. These are cute. I love them. Put these on my MacBook. I was looking for a MacBook skin cover. Couldn't find one. And this is Furball Phil and Lost Boyd. Definitely gonna add these to my collection. Thank you so much. And then we got this box from Brett. It's a big old box. All right. Can't wait to see what's inside. I just ripped things open. Make sure nothing's from the side. Okay, we're good. What is this? Happy birthday, Bella, from Britt. I enjoy watching your videos and I love you. I know you love Star Wars, so I thought you would like this. First off, love the puppy paper. Love it. What is in here? Oh my god, Brett. I love it. Oh my god, I love it. Oh, it's so perfect. Oh, it's soft too. I love it so much. That I'm definitely gonna be using tonight. And we got some socks. Oh, I love these. I'll probably just wear these socks and cuddle in that blanket tonight. Thank you, Brett. I was actually looking for Baby Yoda stuff. So hard to come by. Thank you so much, Brett. That was amazing. Let's just throw that over there. Okay, gotta make sure nothing pops out. See, we're still wearing it. And then I got one more from Jerry. Let's see. It's just like a nice big box. Ooh, it has like sprinkle paper in it. Oh, cute. Aw, it's a birthday card. I admire a lot of badass women, but you're the one I like the best. Happy birthday. To Bella, you are such a bright light to darkness on the internet, social media. May your birthday be awesome and full of joy that you bring to your subscribers. Thanks, Jared. P.S. My birthday is late July. I love it. Okay, so we got Funko Mystery John Cena, the YouTube Toy Chest Champion. How cute is that? Okay. Then we got some Austin Powers figures. Love it. This is... I wonder if there's anything inside now. Okay. The Church Lady from Saturday Night Live, because you're so special. How sweet. And then we got Boba Fett and Han Solo. Thank you so much for the birthday gifts. Put everything back in here. Thank you so much. Honestly, I'm just running out of room over here. All that's going in my toy room. Okay. Now to what I got. So I just want to let everybody know, because everybody was freaking out about prices. So was I. I was like, oh my God, I can't afford any of this stuff here. I want it all, can't afford it. Just so everybody knows, they were having a Memorial Day sale, which I didn't even know when I went to the register. And everything was 40 to 70% off. So I guess that's not bad, but I mean, it was a sale. So I picked up a lot of things. I didn't spend a lot either. The total was like $400, and then I think after all said and done, I spent like $112. So I got this Mattel. Oh, the tire fell off. Nope, put it back on. This 1965 Mattel push cart. Pretty cool. So I got that. See, he was $12, but he was on sale. I got him for $3. Couldn't pass him up. Love little Sprout. And this was really cool. I know the back said $25, but when they rang it up, I got it for $11. Okay, so it actually works. You guys see that? It works. Six. Okay. I shouldn't play with stuff like that. But this is pretty cool. And then I got this. This is a Remco wrestling figure. I think they were 12. I got them for $3. They had a whole bunch of those things. Okay. And then this one I was like really excited about, because I just started, if anybody has micro machines, I just started collecting them, and their prices were like $25, $5. So they're just like, this is the Travel City motorcycle playset. It says $25. $5. And then I got a whole bunch of cars. They were $5, and I got them for each bag I got. They were 75 cents. This was 12. I got it for three. 75 cents. I'm waiting for something to flip right there. Yeah, just really cool micro machine stuff. I'm trying to get micro machines and put them together so I could build a city. So this was a pretty good, they even gave me the bucket. This was a pretty good deal. Oh, and then, oh yeah, the motorcycles fell out. There are 12, I got them for three. That place was so cool, but to be honest with you, wearing a mask, I mean, I get wearing mask out, but no, it was hot. At one point, I thought I was dying, but that's just me. Okay, so all my wrestling figures from Rimco, bam, $3. Who couldn't pass that up? Bam. Another $3. And you guessed it. Another $3. I love sales. It's like going to a yard sale, but a big one. Bam! Another $3. Those are all Rimco. Got them all for $3 a piece. I'm okay with that. And what do we got here? Oh yeah, this was really cool. So the booth that had all the street sharks and stuff. Oh, and I'm just starting and collecting street sharks too, because who doesn't love sharks? I mean, I love Jaws, but these were pretty cool. So these, some of these I got for three, some of these I got for five. But I'm just now into collecting street sharks, so hopefully. And then the extreme dinosaur. Bam. These are so cool. And they're heavy. Look at this one. Wow. Love it. And then I got one more bag. Okay. So, this right here was $50 with 70% off. How exciting. I finally got one. Everybody I know wants one for $60, $70, $80, $50. I think I paid like $15, $20, $18 for that thing. Not a lot. And then look at what I got. This one was $35. 70% off. Look at that. My little baby Yoda the child. Oh my god, he's so cute. Love him. And then I got more street sharks. Super cool. Again, everybody was talking about their prices. I mean, I was like, oh my god. But then when I found out they were having a sale, I honestly went back and was buying stuff. Because I was like, well, if it's all on sale, why not buy it? Can't hurt to see. Look at that. So this is all the stuff that I got from the Lakeland Antique Place. I actually drove over there because they have a bakery over there in Lakeland called Born and Bread. Love that place. You had to pre-order to get food. So on my way back, I was just like, oh, I'll see if they're open. They were open. My beautiful baby Yoda. Again, and then I got this. $5 was 10. So cute. Let me move my chair. Again. How cute is this, guys? I mean, I could wear this. I think I'm going to wear this when I cook. Grandma's gonna be really, what the? Okay, so Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You never know what you'll find on this channel. I'm Bella, and this is all my stuff I got from the antique mall. Thanks for watching. Bye!